So there are two different ways of preparing the coffin. Can I make a question? So this is not. You see, this is a lifafa, the big piece one, which will be put under the, on here. I said there will be three pieces like this. So there are three these stripes. One is just close to the feet, and one is near the waist, and the other is where you will put the head after head. And after that, is what I have for us means after that. And after this, they will put like this. On the top. And that's what lifafa, that's known as a lifafa. And this is izar. And the next one is coming kameez. It's called kafni as well. So there is one thing Fuqaha has explained to us how to cut it. Normally this cutting is not right for the men. Okay, in some area they keep the one piece smaller and the other longer. That's wrong. They should have both piece equal size, and they should make it as much as longer as possible. So this will be done like this. Okay, can I raise the scissor? Normally, it would crab or you clear. Is okay? Suppose this is a kameez. This is a big, we are going to make kameez out of this one. And first we are cutting for the male, how it will be cut. This was the piece. Suppose it is a longer. Don't imagine this should be like this. It has to be longer piece. So if wrap up in isko ek martaba wrap kar le isko, phir isko aise wrap kar. Then you will reach this part in the middle. It's a tailoring experience. So this is in the middle now. So what you have to do now, I need to explain to the technicians. This is the middle part. Here there's a different way of cutting for male and for female. For male, you have to cut straight, like this side and this side. And for female, you need to go down. So first we are cutting it like we will cut for male. Left hand, you
know, it's not. You know, that's a tough lagyan. It is here, whatever karma corner that you
see. As much as you want, if it is for a child, so you don't need to cut too big. But obviously, if it is for a female, so you don't need to cut this bit, you need to cut go down like this.
Male was there, female was there.
The main purpose of this cutting is not you know, designing, tailor-made something, is just main purpose of this, the head should easily get in. So you can put around the head very easily. So it will be like this. Here, top width will be there. And when you put the head body, okay, can you put something around here? Not someone, something. Okay, that's a good point. This head will go in easily. So, So, this is here you will, what you will do, this will be inside. So, I'm not sure, ladies now can... So, to some, astrologer can then go, you're back in the sun. All the same with the solar.
They can do practice.
So you can do there.
Yeah.
Fine. So obviously, if they are ladies, so they will cover it from there, and there is a head cover as well. So three piece for men.
Head cover to pehla hai, is sir pe baar hai na. Isne do hisse kar kar.
Ji.
Wo aisa apna nahi kar rahe.
Sahi.
Right.
Three.
That's
it.
उस तो बाद
the wrap off करना है इसके वो किस तरह करना है
वो ये करना है
So this will be
ये तो हो गया ना मर्द वास्ते
ये मर्द वास्ते
औरत वास्ते ना सीना बांध रहा है था पाना
वो
चप्पल पाना उसकी पाव के तुसी पाना
फिर तीन there are three stripes these palm के नीचे एक होती है ऐसे कर
You
take the body out.
Yeah.
The people will take physically by hand, and they will, first of all they will prepare the shroud in the coffin, the box, and the people will take the body by hand and they put in the bring close the box.
This is happening in the coffin.
This is very important, and I hope everyone has done much from us.